project site, and we have and then do the same process, like mark 3 cm from the center and cut it from here. Then open it and paste the corners from the bottom corner. After decorating it, the flower is ready. After decorating it, it will look like this.